Alright people, we are back to deal with the chaos problem. Hopefully we can work together with the humans, the living, to take down these vile beasts.
I will alone.
And yeah, I think I have to enter first.
Bring me flesh to craft.
Can't go. Yeah, I can't go raiding with this guy. Oh, that's them. My bad. No, raiding of what I have to go and.
More sleep, child.
This.
Do not displease me.
It's not something I was happy to see. But yeah, we are taking over the Empire, and as soon as the Chaos are gone and in the Wasteland, then I am a happy guy. For fuck's sake. Oh. Everyone is just massing armies towards these guys. Ah. Oh, man, I love it. I love it that they actually like, oh shit, this is a problem. Deal with it. Good work for once actually to unite against one threat. I must say I'm very pleased. Oh shit, yeah, you're like a lot of. What do I have? Chaos chariots. Those are not nice people. No, this is not. Revolt, but no. No. Alright, what do I have? Giant trolls. Not giants. Horsemen. I have a lot of spearmen. Great weapons. They have no armor really, that's their biggest problem. Alright, so let's fight this. Alright, okay, I have wood on my side, that's something I'm gonna take advantage of. Sure, this trolls there are not very... I don't know what can. Oh yeah, my spearmen can take this, and they have the bonus versus large. And the horsemen won't do fare very good against spearmen. And the chariots are cavalry, I believe. So yeah, they won't fare well in woods either. However, I believe that their horsemen is rowers, axe rowers. And I don't have any zombies to Alright. Here we're gonna take it. I saw some house here or something, whatever it is. It's okay, it's a normal rock. Looking like a house. Let's see, how should we deploy this? Fit in. I know some people might say that, oh, that's cheating. No, it's not cheating, it's a venerable tactic that I have to resort to if I want to be victorious in this huge menace of chaos. I have some cavalry now at least. You and you're gonna just chase down any cavalry that I see fit of you to chase down. So we have some one there. Actually, change them. There, you're gonna be my little meat shield. So I should probably not have you mingle with the other ones. Skeletons ready to plug any gaps. Idea what on of how to wield their weapons, pretty much. Okay, these guys know exactly what they're doing. Sadly, it's uncorrupted. And they are... I have been frightened by enemy troops away from my side. But they have the strength. There's... skeletons, they went. Now we just have to pray that we can see what's going on. The thing is, they lose their morale so quick. shit. Hey, brave blood. Oh. Although I don't want to chase them too far. Yeah, I'm taking the worst of the fish. Lost this huge possibility. I really need Manfred's army down here. Now. They got quite far away. Jeez. Jesus, so stuck. Wow. Like, yeah, fuck. Well, I am yours. I am killing a lot of them though, but you know, I'm getting the worst of it. I have no troops, no? Yeah, I have you.
Night comes.
Oh god, when I have the greatest opportunity to actually make a win. Of course. Apparently I'm winning that fight. They are blooded, though. Hello.
The battle lies against death.
Oh shit, this is
a good time.
did rat the sheriff, though. So I need a lot more graveguards. I must say, really. They lost a lot in percentage, or actually I lost. I don't know, but we both, it's a fucking one. I lose a very good unit, yeah. And a very capable commander. I bet I can't retreat him either. No. Okay. What? Wow. Oh my goodness! Oh, luck! Pure mother effing luck! You know, I don't dedicate this moment to just race the dead, you know? I just wanna see how it looks like. Sorry if I'm gonna drag out on time, but you know. The more troops I raise here, the less I have to worry about later, I guess. But yeah, wow, like, awesome. Yeah, fucking run. I mean, it was close, they were gonna win this. But I do think actually that fighting in the woods did something for me. Well, it did a lot for me at least. Actually, you know, and this one's worse. Pyrrhic victory, of course. But wow. Wow, they are beaten badly. And I can't take any movements at all. Dead rise again. Something. I got very little. 15. We're gonna redraw him like instantaneously. I mean, they still have an army. I don't. I have like a general and his entourage. Was that a spider? Oof. Yeah, let's pull this guy back. You know, like chaos. So we have to kill this guy. We have to kill this guy there. Whatever he's called now, unable to stop them, it seems. Oh, well, I can raise everyone that I alias lost. Let's do it, shall we? Or at least most of which I lost. Let's go into raiding. And let's see where I can go. Wait, now and something. Okay, still too good. Okay, so we are still in Empire. Come on, what? There. Actually, let's force march you. Even though it's a pretty dumb idea, but you know. I mean, if this army got crushed, then I don't even know about that army. There he is.
The gods deny such action.
There's the guy, yes.
The true von Karstein.
So, what else can we do here now? What can we do? Nothing, really. It's just money that we need. Maybe I can actually ask. I'm gonna continue this first. Yeah, but yeah, maybe I can actually get
everything dies.
Where is she? Oh well, she's gone now.
No, not for you. It was darkness comes. I relish the opportunity.
Alright, let's go. Just wasting. No, I'm not wasting anything on building soldiers. And I think this is where I have to channel my troops, not to get anyone mad at me. So let's do that. Let's try and channel it. Oh shit. Ah shit. Warriors, giants. Knight, chariot, warriors, knights, bonds, hell cannons, I'm out. And we... Who the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I don't know. And he's pulling back, they pulling back. Why? Wow. They're like, no, we're not gonna do this. It's gonna cost too much manpower before we even get there. Well, you know what? Take boats. Ooh, hello. Oh, shit. Stuff.
This better be important.
And back Only. In our own safe haven.
Bring me flesh to craft.
I still need to have better troops. That did not.
Darkness comes.
This armor is still too far away, so I can't do it actually. I should take Marienburg as well, but you know. Ah, fuck, let's take it. Now I need to ask the Zion fucker if I. Shit, fuck him with this. If I can. Nothing is but.
You are not welcome in my court.
I
yet
know,
here
I
you
know,
are. Friend or foe, we will see.
And no one likes me. And the green skin is kind of like meh, fuck it, whatever. And here are chaos. Alright, hold on, savages, orcs doesn't have metal. They don't have metal. Look at this. Alright, I know what I gotta have to do. So I will do it. Yeah, this is very Viking. Haken. Bro, brethren, what did I have? Trolls. Yep, the trolls gonna stay in on the internet. Axe growers. What if I do? I mean, it's a little in my favor, but you know, I'm gonna fight this one. Okay, so I'm attacking. I can't take cover in the woods, and they can simply wait on me. And a spray. And you're all over here, alright. No, I don't think that's all. It's a clump of people. I may not be able to take advantage of any wood. Talking about wood, look how nicely this is. But I can, however, move out using the wood. I think I actually want... I don't have spearmen enough. So there... I'm gonna have zombies back here, they're gonna be slow as shit. Those are my only spearmen. There and who are you there?
My hunger.
And cast on all his horse. Is it just me or is this guy reeking with evil? I don't know. But whatever it is, it's quite fucking powerful. So.
We surpass Nagash!
And our death reserve. Yeah, here we are, a long line. And these are just too horrible. Now don't snatch the horses unless you actually want to go. Okay, I thought this was legs or something. yeah. I have some very experienced troops here that I don't want to lose. The graveguards. And if I do, the Empire will fight on its own for a while. I don't think I can get them to charge, but I can guess. Oh, that was a nice blob. Maybe I can get them to be a little aggressive at least. Alright. They're tight, aren't they? Yeah, here they come. No, they didn't, they just warned me alive. I have to risk. Now let's see what I have. I have that. Shit, this guy has to run fast.
hostile. I am the true Emperor.
Emperor, that's too, you know. And what are people doing here? Absolutely nothing. That's good. If I can clean up. Kinda. The dogs just keep those in line. Look at all the cavalry they have. Kinda they're worth being away. Shit. Almost, please. No! Oh, my fly has died. Damn.
Address me as master!
Save that one for later, actually. Where did the chariots go? There. No, they're not. And when Castline is slowly killing, there they are. Hey, he not only killed a lot of them, he made them run away. The infantry later on, and they still have a shitload of things left. I only lost my helm. Which is pretty damn good. Oh. They all moving out.
It shall be. I serve me.
Guys going after them like there's no tomorrow. But yeah, we had one lucky victory in the previous part, and now we have a very lucky in this part not long ago, and we're probably gonna have a luck, lucky one here as well. Sweet. Oh, hello. You've been moving out. Let's see. Ah, they moved forward. No, they actually turned around to face my horseman. So, let's see. What the idea? You know what? Fuck it. Screw it. Let's go. Time is now. No speed. Nothing that hurts speed. Okay. They ran fast. Fuck it, I'm going back. Yeah, that was a nice little set piece. It was good beating in detail there. Yeah, the bodies are still laying around. Poor dogs. Hello there. The only place I can do that is down in the Drakenhof. Without a means, far off. That was way too early, by the way. I only have 300 men left. Okay. Hello. Let's do it. Let's continue. So. Oh, yeah.
My cure is dead.
Yeah, victory.
Die, Serfie!
This wasn't as bloody as the last one, thankfully. And for once, I actually lose less than my opponent does. Loot. 18. Oh, I didn't get to kill this guy.
Dots macabre.
I'm gonna destroy this. Wait, what just happened? He's dead now, at least. Wonderful.
Strike out.
Ready.
I'm not gonna fight him now, though. Nah, too many stones. Too bad. I may though kill a few of him, but.
My will alone. They will serve.
If I remove, okay, no, fuck, I can't. Go, that should help a little bit at least. Now I have no money to do anything with.
My will alone. Strike out. It is night.
You're just gonna stand there for a while.
This better be important.
It's a good army, but it's small. Yeah, yeah, who the fuck is this?
And this Nelson.
What the fuck is this? That's testicle, not testicle, but whatever it is. Yeah. You not gonna go southwards actually.
The scent of death is strong.
Even so, I should have been fighting him, I guess.
Destroy them!
No!
Well, we have a lot of wind of magic down here.
It is night.
Alright, so what are gonna do? This is actually just raise my portal down here, I believe. Yeah, this is what happens when you just focus on everything else. I built one of those here somewhere. Apparently I didn't. And no, I don't care about this region up here. Where can I okay, here I can have some guards if I can get upgrades. 1000, yeah, let's do that, I guess, but kind of far off. Alright, we're gonna end turn and then we're gonna upgrade this guy first. Alright, now we're gonna do it. As long as the orcs and dwarfs beat the shit out of each other. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh well, oh no, oh no. No, 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 no. That is not good. Not good at all. They are in my territory. Damn. Yeah, they're gone. Awesome. Security breach. Ah, oh, shit.
Beacon.
Actually, I will not be with them. Beacon. It's gonna move everyone in order.
Darkness comes. Night march.
Okay, so now we're gonna break it off, have fun with it, and I see you next time. Farewell.